Hey, folks.
Hi. How's your social distancing going today?
We're going to assume that you said fantastically and that you're not congregating in large groups or hanging out in Irish bars on Magazine Street if you're in New Orleans.
By way of explanation, we were supposed to be doing this show, just the two of us, at a wonderful series at the Washington Square Hotel.
Richard Barone's Village Nights.
Village Nights, but we decided that the best thing to do was subject you to an inability to escape from our song stylings.
Well,
so,
I mean, they can turn it off. They can.
What is wrong with you? That's just pretend he didn't say that.
It's actually the easiest gig to leave that you've ever been to, probably. This is Evangeline, for those of you who have not gotten to meet her. Is she invisible?
Is she invisible? That's not what this virus does, okay.
It's something we've been working on. It's another thing. This is a Buddy and Judy Miller song that I have to say we have been singing for several years before Laura Benanti sang it.
Sorry, Laura Benanti. I know this is like
we
a big moment for Laura Benanti and everybody, but Michael and I did get to it first, so.
I'm just saying.
Yeah. Nashville, if you're listening.
Well, it's gone now.
God damn it.
I know. Oh, baby, 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 listen what I say. Baby, 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 let me have my way. Gonna keep on knocking till that door unlatches. You and me, your gasoline matches. Baby, 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 when it's cold and dark. Baby, baby, you make me feel a spark. Yeah, I feel a spark and then the fire catches. You and me, your gasoline matches. Pull my pin and you trip my wire. You come in and set my heart on fire. You knock me out, you rock me off my axis. You and me, your gasoline matches. Baby, 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 when you make your move. Baby, 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 I can feel your groove. The resistance of a strong-willed man's in ashes. You and me, your gasoline matches. Trip my wire. You come in and set my heart on fire. You knock me out, you rock me off my axis. You and me, you and me. Baby, I'm incarcerated and I don't want help. Baby, we should get related, 'cause there ain't no doubt. When your heart and my heart attaches, you and me, your gasoline matches. You and me, your gasoline matches. You and me, your gasoline matches.
Nice. Very nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
We were devastated to hear that the drive-by truckers had to cancel their tour as part of the pandemic preparedness. And
you could help them by going to buy their record online
now.
Which
is fantastic.
Fantastic record.
Shout out to the drive-by truckers and also to
David Barbie,
who's mixing our new album, forthcoming. So this one's for y'all, truckers.
Baby, the guys at the top are doing bad as the guys on the street.
Kim said the guys at the top ain't about to be paying
get downtown, see what you can find. Put your face in someone's that ain't mine. Looks like them unemployment blues, wearing out your house shoes. Baby, that's when your boots came untied. Now Jimmy said, baby, you heard the news as far as the eyes can see. Well, them foreigners are coming in and doing their jobs for half of what they would have paid me. Downtown, see what you can find. Put your face in someone's that ain't mine. Looks like them unemployment blues, so wearing out your house shoes. Baby left when your boots came untied. Jimmy said, baby, if I work for your dad, that's worse than being his son.
Kim didn't like what he said one bit.
Well, that didn't surprise Jim none.
She said my daddy took good enough care of my mom, she hardly had to do a thing.
Jimmy said, that's part of what's wrong.
Kim said, don't say another damn thing.
Get downtown, see what you can find. Put your face in someone's that ain't mine. Looks like them unemployment blues, wearing out your house shoes. Baby left when your boots came untied. Said get downtown, see what you can find. Put your face in someone's that ain't mine. Looks like them unemployment blues, wearing out your house shoes. Baby left when your boots came untied. Said baby left when your boots came untied. Baby left when your boots came untied. All right.
Nice and dead.
Okay. That song was kind of fun to sing, you know, talking about sitting on a sofa while actually sitting on a sofa.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we started this band. Our ambitions were about as far as this, without the streaming part. We planned to have this band just as a band to play house concerts and in friends' living rooms and stuff. And it evolved into...
It spiraled
way out of control.
Way out of control.
Really
but
fast.
We're so lucky to have band members like Rurik Noonan and Doug Garrison and Renee Coleman, our Southern contingent. Shout out, boys. We love you. And also our New York band members. The OGs, Eddie Zweibeck, Lorenzo Wolf, and sweet Justin Smith, who is sick with a boo with COVID right now. So our love goes out to him and his fam. We're thinking about you. We wish you were soloing on this. But in the meantime, it gives us an awesome moment to feature a song written by Paul Sanchez of the
New Orleans
contingent of musicians. And he wrote this song, Lost in New Amsterdam, sitting literally right here.
Like,
and you can't see it because
right
of the way the cameras are set up, but everything that's listed in the song is something in the room around us. So it's pretty cool.
Yeah, you'll get a virtual tour via the song. And again, you know, every artist that we mention, please feel free to go and find their music online and download some today and buy some.
Buy their merch.
Buy their merch,
t-shirts.
Yeah.
Because
People need all the help they can get. All right, this one is called Lost in New Amsterdam. Covered in vinyl, buried in books, settled in scores with backwards looks. Skeletons on the table, my hat in my hand, lost in New Amsterdam. Lost in New Amsterdam. Pictures of my father, pictures of my dreams, cowboy, a murderer, and a monster in me. Sitting here observing just where I am, lost in New Amsterdam. Lost in New Amsterdam. Gibson in my arms, think of you and sing. Remembering the nights you were my everything. Riding hard-worn highways, a pale chameleon. Lost in New Amsterdam. Lost in New Amsterdam. Trying to remember what I forgot to say. But if life is all illusions, that means there's no dead ends. Here in New Amsterdam. Lost in New Amsterdam. Gibson in my arms, think of you and sing. Remembering the night were my everything. Riding hard-worn highways, a pale chameleon. Lost in New Amsterdam. Lost in New Amsterdam. Lost in New
goes out to all of the working people who are still out there working, picking up the garbage, and you know, making
sure. My dad
sure,
selling meat
sure.
at the grocery store. My mom taking care of her patients.
People stocking, restocking shelves because of the crazy panic buying of some of our
and
society.
And our good friend Hitoe, the surgeon and doctor in Tokyo, Japan, who's working like 24 hours a day nonstop, helping contain some craziness. Big love to all of our healthcare workers.
The rock upon which this proud nation stands, from sea to shining sea, they built it with their hands. Never compensated for the love that they have shown. Can't hardly pay for anything they own. Redneck, blue collar, paycheck, few dollars. You can wait. But it's the same old story. Now they don't really talk a lot. They don't really care. They just want to do their job and get on out of there. Six pack in the pickup and bait in the boat. Take them to the cleaners when it's time to vote. Redneck, blue collar, paycheck, dollars. You can wave old glory, but it's the same old story.
Now put them in the front line and let them take a hit. They're strong on heart, Lord knows they're strong on grit. Tell them it's from mama, that's all that is required. Let them be strong and walk straight into the fire.
Red collar, paycheck, few dollars. You can wave old glory, but it's the same old story. collar.
Blue collar.
Hey, chick.
Hey, chick.
Few dollars.
Phew.
You can wave old glory, but it's the same old story. Last page, old age, dinner and a plaque. Shake him by the hand, slap him on the back, and set him on the sidelines and let him fade away. Wouldn't really have it any other way. Man, Nick, blue collar, paycheck, a few dollars. You can wave old glory, but it's the same old story. Redneck,
redneck,
blue collar,
collar,
paycheck,
paycheck,
few dollars.
Woo!
You can wave on glory, but it's the same old story.
Sorry if we exceeded our sonic capacity there. Just get a little excited. This is a song by a friend of mine, Vic Chestnut. I'm honored to have known Vic and spent some time with him, and this is one of my favorite songs of his.
Save me, Daddy, where I'm going. Call out to me from the ages beyond. Help me remember how to be good, how to continue when I feel I really shouldn't. How to remember how to be good, how to continue when I feel I really shouldn't. Help me, Granddaddy, see the swans. Strike me, Granny, with your golden palm. Teach me now, I could never learn before, how to remember how to be good, how to continue when I feel I really shouldn't. How to remember how to be good, how to continue when I feel I really shouldn't. Great uncle, hear the talk. Show me an avis with your ageless chalk. Scratch it out for me on my cloudy retina. How to remember how to be good, how to continue when I feel I really shouldn't. Good. how to continue when I feel I really shouldn't. Continue when I feel I really shouldn't. How to remember how to be good. How to continue when I feel I really shouldn't.
This is a new song off our mm-hmm. forthcoming album, not yet titled.
Written by Kimberly, primarily, and myself.
Walking by places that we used to know. Dropping seeds, begging them to grow. I'm not yours, you're not mine. We've always been intertwined, pulling.
Down, 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 down,
Do you think that the reason Evie just got down was because we kept saying,
I mean, we
down,
did
down,
kept
down,
saying down, 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 down.
I have
down,
a sense
down.
That that's
she's very obedient. She's a very yeah, well-trained dog.
For the first time.
Oh, this is just such a beautiful song. Why don't you tell people about Judith and how you met her?
Well, you know, we haven't actually met
Okay, we haven't met her, but we do talk about quilting on Instagram together, and that means a lot to me.
Judith Avers is a fantastic singer-songwriter, A-V-E-R-S. Go find her music online. She spent some time living in West Virginia and wrote this song about it. And as a proud son of West Virginia, I related to it, and so we recorded it. Is this the right key?
Yeah. If it's not,
we're
going to sing it anyway.
New York City.
done all I can do. Put up a good fight. Wanna be West Virginia tonight.
This is one Michael originally recorded with New Orleans' Mia Borders, one of my favorite artists who's been having to lose a couple shows during this period of time. So if you are not a Mia Borders fans, M-I-A, borders like borders, not like those weird Republican borders, like just good borders, like, good healthy boundaries.
Like the bookstore.
Yeah, like, yes, like bookstores. Please check out her site, download her music, buy her CDs, buy her t-shirts. She is incredible.
And we recorded it at Mark Bingham's Piety Studios in New Orleans, and Mark has some really cool projects coming out with Peter Stampfel, a really amazing collection of 100 songs, one song a year from 1900 to 2000, or thereabouts, with a whole host of people, so look out for that. And then this record, Piety, is also available on our Low Heat Records website. You can find it at lowheatrecords.com, and this is a song I wrote a long, long time ago in Germany, actually, and seems fitting. Gray, you leave today, things only can get better. You count the cost in loves you lost, things only can get better.
Not what people really need. wanted you to be with me. Miss the girl you used to be, miss the faith you had in me, miss what other people see. I never wanted to be free, it's not what people really need. I wanted you to be with me. Things only can get better. Things only can get better. Oh, things only can get better. Things only can get better.
Writing songs about this period for a long time. Thought.
My goodness.
All right. This is the oldest of the songs that we're playing for you. It's a personal favorite of some people in the room.
You can't see them, but we have a small contingency of slave laborers just operating. They're being paid in booze and gluten-free snacks
and disinfectant, right? And toilet paper.
Yeah. Rolls of toilet paper.
Can't put a price on that. Mm-hmm. We are way under the maximum threshold for gathering. This is a song called 10th Grade. It's about 10th grade. I wish you had a locker somewhere. I want to write you notes and fold them like triangles. I want to ask your friends to ask if you'll go out with me. I'll try to look cool. They say yes, cause you make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over again. Hoping I'll pass you in the hall. I wanna eat lunch, just wondering where you'll sit. I want afternoons defending you in dodgeball. I wanna walk you home that shorter way down by the levee wall. Cause you make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over again. Feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over again. Ooh.
really care which jeans I put on and how my hair's brushed. I wanna write your name on my shoes. I wanna know that no one's ever felt like this before. How could they? Cause there's never ever been someone as beautiful as you who like me. You make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over again. You make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over and over and over and over again. You make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. Make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. Make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over again. You make me feel like I'm in 10th grade. You make me feel like starting over again. Woo!
Song that ends with a question.
Yeah, just like 10th grade.
All right, so we're gonna try something. There's a verse here where Michael sings by himself, I desperately have to pee, and we are in the situation to do that, so he's gonna start the song and I'm gonna be back in time for my verse, and that's gonna happen.
I knew I should have put in that catheter.
Oh well.
This is a song I wrote based on the Evangeline tale, based on the Longfellow poem, based on the plight of the Acadiens, and became the Cajuns. This is a song called Evangeline. Not surprisingly, also the name of my dog. Song that murmured from the northland, and the evergreen Acadian pines, and it echoed down the Appalachians, tale of sweet Evangeline. How the home she knew was turned to hard times. They stole her Gabriel from her hand. They set her heart upon the ocean that found its way to southern land. Singing, Evie, leave her light on. He'll be coming back sometime. Evie, leave her light.
Little when she learned of heartache, searching for him by another name. All the ones that never were her Gabriel, making sure she never was the same. And she never knew how far he wandered, wondering what the years he waited. How we hoped she might still remember when he'd whisper in the dark to her.
Evie, leave the light on. I'll be back to make you mine. Evie, leave the light on. Evangeline.
Oh, my darling, I have loved you always. I have waited for you all my days. I found you once, lost you ever. My heart can only turn your way. Where can you be, my barefoot angel? What comfort could another be? If you ever are again returning, I promise I will marry thee. Evie, leave the light on, burning for this heart of mine. Lover, leave the light on, sweet Evangeline.
And her life her cloud on like the river, darkened by the shadows of the earth, still reflecting all the stars in heaven, never asking what it all was worth.
When she died, she was a Mississippi, and the Chaffalaya was his name. Now they flow down through Louisiana, aching for each other across plain. Evie, laisse la chandelle allumée, je retourne tu fermer. Evie, laisse la chandelle allumée, chère Evangeline.
Oh, Evie,
leave the light on, burning for this heart of mine. Lover, leave the light on, in Evangeline. Very well-timed urination there.
Thank you. Thank you. I think about these things in advance, I think.
This was the first song Loose Cattle played. Mangled.
Mangled, some would say. Yeah. Unapologetically.
It was a brilliant mashup that Kim thought of.
Well, we do have a slight generation gap between some of our musical interests, which is great. It means that we've exposed each other to a lot of things. But it felt important at the beginning of the band to sort of have a thing that represented things he liked to listen to and things I like to listen to, and then the place where they intersected. So,
Dolly, if you're listening, we apologize. We love you.
Actually, we don't apologize, and we think no. You'll love this.
Yeah.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him. Like a breath of spring, your skin is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene.
Seen you driving around town with a girl I love, I'm like, oh, fuck you,
I guess the change in my pocket just wasn't enough. I'm like, fuck you, fuck her too. See, if I was richer, I'd still be with her. Ain't that some shit?
Ain't that some shit?
And though there's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best with a fuck you. Yeah, I'm sorry, can't afford that Ferrari. Now that don't mean I can't get you there. I guess he's an Xbox, me, I'm more Atari. But the way you play the game ain't fair. I pity the fool who falls in love with you. Well,
she's a gold digger.
Aw, hell.
Just thought you should know, baby.
Still run and tell your little boyfriend. I tried to tell my mama, but she said, now this is one for your dad.
Your dad, your dad, your dad.
Why? Why? Oh, my baby! I still love you. I really love you.
It occurred to me a little too late that we should have issued a parental advisory, but
you know what? I feel like if parents let their
that's
kids
what,
listen
that's
to
what
us,
people are worried about right now.
Yeah, that's the least of all of the words.
Yeah.
This is a Michael Cerveris original.
This is a tribute to my first dog, Gibson.
We look after me in the morning. We look after me when I'm gone. We remember me when you're happy. Will you run after me when I'm gone? I'll play with fire. You can play when you're lonely. Will you look out for me? Will you look out for me when I'm gone? Will you remember me? Oh, will you remember me when you're happy? Will you run after me? Will you run after me when I'm gone? Where can I go? Where in this torn and twisted, bent and broken world, where's a heart that's gonna carry on? Carry after me. Will you look after me in the morning? Will you look out for me? Will you look out for me when I'm gone? Will you remember me? Oh, will you remember me?
This is a new one.
New as of, like, you know, a couple hours ago.
Yeah, three hours ago, max, maybe?
Well, for those of you who have heard us before and more than once, we thought we would try to learn a couple new songs for you. Let's see.
Take my hand, stage aware, heaven's not ready for you. Every part of my aching heart needs you. Promised I do you think you're going, girl? Girl, where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going, girl?
That one's for all the people in hospitals struggling and trying to get well.
Lizzie, Jordan, Sarah, all my autoimmune SIPO, Natalie DeVito on Staten Island. All my autoimmune homies, that one's for you.
So this is a Gillian Welsh song that seemed appropriate.
Appropriate for right now.
Was a camp town man, used to plow and sing. He loved that mule, and the mule loved him. And the day got long, as it does about now, I'd hear him singing to his muley cow. Come on, my sweet old girl, and I'd bet the whole damn world we're gonna make it yet to the end of the road. Singing hard times ain't gonna rule my mind. Hard times ain't gonna rule my mind, Bessie. Hard times ain't gonna rule my mind no more.
Said it's me, no world heavy in need. That big machine is just picking up speed. And they were supping on tears, they were supping on wine. Y'all get together in a home sweet time.
Come on, you Asheville boys, turn up your old time noise. Kick till the dust comes up from the cracks in the floor. Singing hard times ain't gonna rule my mind, brother. Hard times ain't gonna rule my mind. Town man, he don't plow no more. I seen him walking down by the cigarette store. I guess he lost that nag, he forgot that song. Woke up one morning and the mule was gone. Come on, you ragtime kings. Come on, you dogs, and sing. Pick up the dusty old horn, give it a blow. Playing a
last song for all of our New Orleans friends and everybody out there. Thanks so much for tuning in. Thanks for sticking around. Take care of yourselves and take care of each other.
Whistle solo?
Sure.
All right.
I was down to St. James Infirmary. Saw my baby there. She was stretched out on a long white table. So sweet, so cool, so pale. It was down by old Joe's bone room on the corner of the square. They were serving drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. Canada, Canada, please bury me in my hot top Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain. Boys will know I'm staying in hell. Oh, let it go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, space search this whole high world over. She'll never find a sweeter man as me. Shooters beam up all the roofs. Pretty women to sing a song. Hitch a jail's bell on my ass wagon. Raise it as I stroll along.
Oh, let it go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, search this whole wide world over. She'll never find a sweeter man as me. Oh, I went down. This whole wild world over, she'll never find a sweeter man as me.
Have a safe trip back to New Orleans.
Have a safe time here in 12 million people stacked on top of each other.
We're going to be all right. Thank y'all.